Bishop Kramna Mugisha, the Bishop of Muhabura Diocese, retired from the work of God but has not yet handed over the office to his successor. But some Christians in the diocese are not happy with his retirement because they don't have a new bishop yet. According to Christopher Rizaza, the chairperson of civil society and former members of Synod, the main causes of the chaos is the selection of the new bishop in people's mindset. Christians only want what they want to work without consulting other people, as he explains.
People are working towards fulfilling their personal agenda. And that's not right. A lead of a church is chosen by people. But also, God has a big hand in it. So those people should consider other people's thoughts. It is not the thought of one person that has to be the overriding factor in selection of the next bishop.
He added there are people who are interfering with the work of the Electoral College. Rizaza pointed a finger at the head of the LATI for failing to meet Christians and inform them on what is happening.
I suspect there are people who are interfering in the work of the Electoral College. And if there was no interference in their work, we wouldn't be having the current circus. The head of the Christians has not deliberately sat with the Christians to give them information about what is happening.
He further revealed that the previous war was solved in church and this current one too shall be resolved in church. He says the Christians of Muhabura Diocese need a bishop as soon as possible.
Had an element of people going to court, had an element of people settling it through fights in churches and many other wrong things that took place. But ultimately, the church resolved that matter internally using church procedures. And therefore, I still believe that the current circus is going to be solved still within the same system, the church system. There is a problem, and there is a bishop who has given farewell to most of the Christians during services that he recently held. Definitely there is a vacuum. We need a bishop.
Innocent Ndajigimana, a former member of the Synod representing Raramba Parish Church of Uganda, and others went to court to challenge the system of nominating a reverend who will be the new bishop of Muhabura, claiming that the diocese has no constitution to guide them on how to select a new bishop.
The aim was that they should come up with a constitution as a diocese that could guide them on how they can start the process of replacing the retired bishop.
He added that Christians wrote to the bishop and church leadership, but not to get clear information. That's why they decided to go to court. Ndajigimana said they wrote letters to the archbishop, but they were never replied to.
No one is interested in these court things, surely. But when we tried to reach out to these people, telling them our grievances, telling them what should be done, requesting them that they share with us, so that we agree, they didn't give us time. So that's why a few of us went to court.
Reverend Canon Filippo Muhire, the sub-dean of Muhabura Diocese, has encouraged Christians not to surrender because they have a call from God.
That is one of our slogans. No surrender. Pursue your call without surrender.
Report by Ket Atuzarire for the news.